How to compress GoPro videos files. If you are an adventure sports enthusiast, you must have taken some wonderful 4K videos by GoPro. With a GoPro camera, you can capture videos with high resolution up to 4K. The videos recorded by GoPro are in high quality and thus are large in size, which makes them difficult to share over the internet. To help you solve problems with uploading, playback, editing, and storage caused by large GoPro video files, we will show you how to compress GoPro videos with VideoProc Converter. Before the start, please download and install VideoProc Converter to your PC or Mac. You can find the download link in the comment below. Step 1. Launch VideoProc Converter and choose Video tab on the homepage. Step 2. Click plus video to upload a GoPro video or click plus video folder to import multiple GoPro video files. You can just drag and drop your GoPro videos here. Step 3. Navigate to Video tab on the bottom bar and choose MP4 HEVC profile. This way, the file size could be reduced by 50% or more while retaining the best video quality. Step 4. Reducing the GoPro video resolution from 4K to 1080p will also compress GoPro video files. Hit Option button, click the drop-down menu of resolution and choose 1920 by 1080. Click Done to get back. Hit Run button to start compressing your GoPro files. That's all for today. Leave a comment below to let us know if it helps. Please subscribe and stay tuned. See you next time.